said somebody has got me because it was a straight shot from the front door to the back bedroom. And I sat in the bed and I went, who is it? And the door was shut and my bedroom was the rest of the house. I was scared to death. Look, somebody got me. I couldn't get out.
Right, there was nowhere to go because you knew the...
Oh, yeah, I went to the kitchen, take the side door. Well, they'd been in the kitchen. I could hear them walking through the kitchen. I could feel, hear them. It was not so much that I heard footsteps, but I sensed them. And all of a sudden, when I got to my door, all of a sudden, this whoosh of warm air. What do you call air? Like, they say,
demons and stuff. Yeah.
It was this whoosh of warm air just kind of over me like that. And I felt something was pushing me down. And it pushed me down, and it passed out.
through that.
How's it going? I'm coming up for it. I'm going to get a picture.